Hey guys, it's Santana
and Sinead,
and we're here with our first video, 20 Facts About Us. We're gonna split it up. I have 10 facts, Sinead has 10 facts, so let's get started. My zodiac sign, I'm a Taurus. I was born May 16th.
I'm a Sagittarius, and I was born November 25th.
My favorite color is purple, and I actually was influenced by Justin Bieber when he was 16, 17. His favorite color is purple, he wore purple, so now that's my favorite color.
My favorite color is teal.
Your background?
At my old house, the color in my room was teal.
If I had a favorite animal, my favorite animal would be deer.
My favorite animal would be a koala.
I'm 5'4".
I'm 5'3".
Mine is her hair. If I was clinically diagnosed, I would believe I have emetophobia, which is the fear of vomit or nausea. Anyone that's sick or feels like they're sick, I feel sick, and I feel like I have to hide somewhere and block out the noise for any possible.
I don't have to. But my favorite fast food place is Chick-fil-A.
I don't really have a fast food place. But I don't like many chicken or meat products. Like, I like chicken nuggets, chicken strips. I just don't like chicken on the bone or beef, turkey. I like ham on a Subway sandwich, but not by itself. But I wouldn't call myself a vegetarian. Yeah.
I have one sibling, and I'm younger.
I'm older by 3 years. Yeah. Anything else?
My favorite Netflix show is On My Block.
The ending will have the show. Watch it. I heard they're filming season 2, so I'm excited for that. Speaking of TV news, I was on the news 3 times. Once, you didn't really see me, you only saw my feed, and that was for the Parkland Memorial Service that my school hosted. Second time was when I was in Virginia Tech. They did a news story on the new bikes that they're going to be putting in Blacksburg, Virginia. And the third time was both of us when we went to go see the Confederate statue get taken down in Durham, North Carolina.
Isn't that also a newspaper?
Newspaper, news, theoretical, or worldwide.
When I'm bored, I like to watch YouTube.
Hence why we made our YouTube channel board, and this is something productive to do. I have 2 more. So I went to a Big Time Rush concert, and that was our first concert. You know, I think they went on tour with Victoria Justice, and she's headlining. We made a poster, we had the shirts with their faces on, and she got touched by Logan and Jamie. Exciting. We saw her in Fangirl.
And my last one is, I was named after Sanaa Lathan from Love and Basketball. And she's in Other.
Yeah, Love and Basketball, movie with Michael Ealy.
Yeah, but it's pronounced different. Like, yeah. Her name is Sanaa, my name is Sanaa.
My last one was, Zendaya has liked a couple of my tweets. And has even retweeted one of them. So I'm expecting like a follow soon from her. Like, I've been a fan since Shake It Up. So I'm like, we just got that connection. But yeah, this is the end of our 20 Facts About Us. We would like to do some more videos if you have any comments down below or something. But you know,
like, comment, and subscribe.